Now guys, I want to check out from the sky absolutely beautiful Bourbon Trail. If you're serving drinks or just like bourbon, I highly recommend to visit this beautiful area and you seriously will get to learn so much about a bourbon. Staying right outside the building where they make Peychauds Bitters for the entire world. Unfortunately, they're not making it right now. We have to wait 2 weeks until it's being produced. But I'm going to give you exclusive sneak peek inside. And keep in mind, this place is not open for public, but now you will get to see everything.
Right now we are in the room where we make all of the world's Peychauds Bitters. This is where it all takes place. So it's kind of unassuming, it's a very small space, but a lot happens here. Behind you, there are actually 5 tanks that are currently holding our recipe for our bitters. Our recipe is actually very proprietary, only a couple of people know it. The tanks here, they are macerating the botanicals that make up the recipe, and they'll sit for probably about 2 weeks or so before we'll empty the tanks. And at that point, we'll hook up this machinery here to each of the tanks, and the liquid will come through, we'll separate all of the solids from it, and then right behind me, we will begin bottling. Antoine Dominique Peychaud is the creator of Peychaud's Bitters. He actually began producing his bitters in New Orleans in his apothecary more than 150 years ago, and went on to become the lead bartender at the Sazerac Coffee House. And that's where he mixed cocktails using his bitters and became well known for that. And we actually were still making the bitters with the same recipe that he did during his day 150 years ago. We're about to walk into our Blanton's bottling hall where we hand bottle each bottle of Blanton's.
Baby, I'm failing, but I wanna be all you need all of the time.